second time I had ran out of gas. But I had been doing a lot of driving. I still got chicken control on. So the car is definitely out of alignment. Why is you tapping in the left lane? And so by being out of alignment, I am burning more gas than what I normally would. So I done put $60 in a day and ran it all out. I had to go get some. I had to break out my gas can and go get some gas. Walk over to the gas station, get some gas, and then walk back to the car, pour that gas in there, and go to the gas station again. Just like your ass kept on the left line. And so I had to do that. But I couldn't really tell how much gas I got because my dash close to me. It goes in and out. And for the last 2 days, it didn't stay on long enough for me to be able to tell how much gas I got. It didn't stay on long enough. It came on, and then when the gas didn't start going up, it went right back out. And the second time it came on, it just, it didn't even do a correct read. It told me the other day I still had just above a half a tank of gas. I knew that was a motherfucker mine because, you know, I know I didn't. But yeah, like I was saying, if I did that other video, I had to play the game in the Jimmy Burr intersection, in the Jane Burns area. Just stay on top of the game.